Dr. Lobra, my friend Mr. Rana, other learned scientists, scholars, a very good morning, all of you. Well, we are enjoying a journey of Sarasvati, and there are so many shades of this life of Sarasvati. I want to say that I am not a student of science, but I am a student of literature and philosophy. And I want to see the things, the life, in the eyes of literature and with the tunnel view of literature. Sir, there are so many views, various views have been discussed in this conference, and previously there were also different views. One thing I want to share with you, that in literature you can reach at a moon or beyond moon, or you can say that you can talk with the sun also, but science does not allow. And it is my regret to say that on the basis of scientific evidences, they are saying different things. And now the question is, where I am, who I am, where do I belong? It means the common man, the people who are living in this space, in this time, how we have to decide it. Moreover, जब वक्त की दहलीज पर खड़े होकर मैं देखता हूं, तो मैं पाता हूं कि ये जो मंथन चल रहा है, आज से नहीं, इससे जो पीछे कॉन्फ्रेंस हुई थी उसमें भी डॉक्टर वाल्डिया